Hey guys, what is up? Mr. Volpe's back at it in a long ass time. Today I have a Pokemon 10 Blastoise one from Walmart, a new one, even though this card's already been released. But we're gonna get to it, and I am sorry for my absence. I just have been very busy to be uploading anything or recording anything. But here I am with a short little one. Just, I don't know. Anyways, think this cost me like $15, $20 maybe. But we have the Blastoise card right here, the promo. The promo. There it is. And we have the packs. We have Burning Shadows, Guardians Rising, Steam Siege, and Ancient Origins. And I'm way behind because I said I was going to finish the Shining Legends and I haven't. I haven't been buying any Pokemon cards as of lately until now. But hopefully I could get something good out of it. Let's go with Steam Siege first and see what's in there. Hopefully I didn't forget the card trick. There it is. Put that aside. If I remember, it's three to the front, maybe. Anyways, we got a Flaffy, an Abibomb, a Lampert, Ponyard, Tangela, Joltik, Larvesta, Rufflet, Chimchar, Reverse Holo, and a Evolug, non-holo rare. So nothing good out of that one. So we'll continue with the Ancient Origins. But anyways, I do want to apologize for not recording anything. I've just been very busy with work and everything else. Haven't had the money to buy cards. There's the code for you guys. Because I had other stuff to pay. But now I do. So here's some videos. There we go. We got the Special Energy, Double Energy, Ace Trainer, a Bellossom, Baotoy, Quagsire, Combee, Golett, a Larvesta, Porygon Reverse, and our rare is a Metagross, non-holo, which sucks so far. Anyways, we'll go with the Burning Shadows first, because I feel like on something, the Guardians Rising pack has something good in it. Hopefully, it does. There we got a promo card right there. Four is the Sun and Moon one, if I remember. Anyways, we got the Electric Energy, Semipour, Rotom Dex, Potown, Noibat, Horsea, Vulpix. We got a Vulpix, so that's good. We got a Sneasel. We got a Venipede. A Reverse Electric, or whatever. And a Heracross Rare Non-Holo. So a lot of non-holos today. Hopefully, things change with the Guardians Rising. And, ooh. It's gonna change. There we got the code card. Four to the front. So something good's gonna happen with us. Dark Energy. Brooklyn Hill. Beware. Lampent. Phantump. Taillow. Wailmer. Trubbish. We got a Jangamo-O. Our reverse is a Pitalili. And our rare is a Sylveon GX. And it feels so good. Look at that. It looks so beautiful. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I guess this was worth it, even though I only got one rare and a Vulpix. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you guys next time because I'm definitely going to be uploading more. And I'll see you guys next time because I got lots of videos. Bye.